If you remove your brake drum and see a wheel cylinder that looks like the condition of this one here, if we take a close-up look, you can see that the rubber boot is leaking, brake fluid's coming out. It's also broken here where the brake shoe connects to it. It's loose, very dangerous for brake failure. Also, as you apply pressure, as you can see on this end too, the brake fluid is leaking out, a recipe for disaster.